Bremerton Navy Shipyard. Watching the water. Ooh. What a great place. You can see Port Orchard there across the water there. Those big old cranes. They're pretty nice. They are pretty nice. The ground vibrates from the crane engines running 24 hours a day. If you sit real still, you can feel it massaging your feet. There's the big ships over there. Can you see them over the fence? I don't know if you can see those or not. They'll be playing the national anthem here very soon. And the sun is rising. It's almost 8 a.m. Wow, what a nice sunshine. Blue sky popping through. We like that. We like it a lot. The Bremerton Police Force, right at the end of that fence on the right hand side. God bless the first responders. God bless this day. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless that flag. Thank you for all who fought to keep her flying. Whew, wow. This is going to be a beautiful day. It really was. There's only one way to go. I have some other really nice views of the battleships being repaired, the aircraft carriers, and stuff like that. There's a reason for it. Those cranes are used. Here it goes. Thank you for your service.